This is new. Charles Hamburger! Wait, no, Alma. No, wait, no, this is Alma. Please no spider bitch, please no spider bitch, please. Thank you. Fuck. Let's try this again.
Come on, we don't have much time. Into the chamber. Hurry!
Please don't fuck up.
Doc, this thing isn't gonna sterilize him or anything, right? That would be the least of my concerns. Hold still. It won't take long. Get down! We have to move! Can't leave him, not now. No choice, we gotta go! Get out of there, Beckett! Head back the way you came. See if there's another way around. Shit! Just get your ass back here ASAP! And it won't be. I'll hold on as long as I
Chickpea. You must be part of Project Harbinger. Only way to explain why Aristide would have brought you here.
Commander, spotted him heading for the main entrance.
Roger that. On my way. Don't let them escape.
Please.
Samuels, finish up here. This sucker's not going anywhere.
Thank God! Thank Jesus! Holy fuck! I have ice cream. I am so fucking happy right now. You have no idea how fucking long it's been since I fucking had ice cream. You see that guy? I'm gonna kill him first. I don't even know if this is going to be in the video. If it is, I might put it at a very tail end of the video thing. Oh, fuck. Ah. Oh, too much ice in the mouth. I have ice cream. I am so fucking happy right now. You have no idea how fucking long it's been since I fucking had ice cream. See that guy? I'm gonna kill him first. I don't even know if this is gonna be in the video. If it is, I might put it at a very tail end of the video thing. Oh, fuck. Ah. Oh, too much ice in the mouth. And we're back. And my chair is being an absolute dick. See, I told you that guy would die first. Delicious. Fuck that place. Oh god, my shoulder hurts for no reason. Ow, my shoulder really hurts for no reason. Ow. Ow. Ow, my shoulder. Ow. Why, shoulder? Why? Alright. Anyways. Fuck nuggets.
Get down!
Fuck you guys. I like it a shotgun.
That's impossible.
No, this is impossible. Can't possible. Call me, beat me, if you want to reach me. All right.
Contact.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. I need backup now.
Yeah. Damn, my shoulder really fucking hurts. Wasn't there a dead body there? Weird. Yeah. Hey, look. Okay.
Beckett, I can't find Aristide. She must have panicked and run off.
Uh-oh.
Keep your eyes open for her.
Yeesh. Alright. That works. Hey, look, it's... Oh, okay. You hear that? That's the sound of me making a martini! Not. Not on my watch. For I am a superhero! I am the slowdown! Dickwad.
Oh, hey, look at this thing. You could pause, read it. You want to? Only read them if they sound interesting. Zach? I was about to ask if that was a grenade.
You got it! Grenade out!
Son of a bitch!
Grenade out! Fucker! Grenade out! Oh my god! That was so fucking funny! Oh my god! It was just like entire fucking clip just unloaded into that wall.
Damn it, what are you still doing in that facility? They're about to blow the whole place to hell.
Ah, Snakefist. I was wondering when we'd hear from you again. Why are you helping us?
Because I'm convinced that if Sergeant Beckett dies, everybody dies. It all has to do with Project Harbinger. I'll explain
the
later.
Fuck
just haul
ass. Happening with the sky. Why is the sky twitching? Is that normal?